Hey everybody, welcome to another video for 2 for 2 Games. My name is Tommy, and we're back for some more Fallout 4 Survival with our character Bowed Up. So, on the last video, we went to the Glowing Sea and met Virgil, and he wants us to go kill a courser to continue the story. But we're going to take a break from the story for now, because I want to get rid of Deacon. Deacon is ruining Bo's image. Bo's supposed to be a brotherhood asshole, and we're having to be nice, and we're carrying this railroad dude around with us, trying to get him to like us just so we can get that good perk. And I'm about tired of having him. And I want to go ahead and get rid of him before we continue on with the story. So that's what we're going to do. We're going to go do a random few things and try to unlock some stuff and hack some stuff, because Deacon likes those kinds of things. So when I came back, I got us a few more mounts on the wall. We got us a rad scorpion head. We got us a sting wing over here. And I moved the other cool heads down because we're running out of space. So we got a bear right over here now, and our death claw right there. So our cabin's looking real sweet. All these cool ass mounts. And I upgraded the penetrating plasma gun we found. So now we got a sweet plasma auto we're gonna try out. So what we're gonna do is, we're gonna go to the mass fusion building, which is right over here, and get the strength bobblehead. That place should have some stuff we can unlock, maybe something we can hack, and get Deacon to like it, so we can get him the hell out of here. Another thing, I didn't realize that we were already past level 35. I wasn't even paying attention because I was saving up the levels for Cannibal, but I don't want to get it just yet. And because I'm not sure if Deacon might dislike it or not. I don't think any of the companions do dislike it, but I'm not sure, and I want to get him out of here before I get it. But we got to past 35 and we didn't get our commando. Man, we've been going without our commando upgrade. We should have got it straight away. Bo's an unarmed commando, so he should have that as soon as possible. So we're gonna go ahead and get that. Now we got a greater chance to stagger opponents. And by the time we get another level, we should have Deacon out of here, and then we'll start being a cannibal. So we're gonna move on towards the mass fusion building. See if we can deal with that place. I know it's got some gunners up in there. So we're going to go take them out. And the mass fusion building is also for the last mission. But you only go up like halfway to get the strength bobblehead. You can't go the rest of the way until you need to do the last mission. So, or close to the last mission. So we're going to go over there, get us a strength bobblehead, get our strength up. Maybe we can get rid of Deacon. Alright, here's the mass fusion building. If you remember from the Freedom Trail video, we came over here and killed some gunners right in front of it. So now we gotta bust off in here. I heard somebody though. They ain't after us, are they? Oh shit! Mr. Handy Wrecker, huh? Get out of here, chump. You got some friends? Oh shit! Got a bunch of rust devils. Oh man, plasma taking them down. Let's get something to throw at them. Let's burn them down. Get out of here, punk. Oh shit, man, I'm about to die. Let's get him with vats. Damn, this dude's tough. Is that all of them? Yeah, it looks like it. Let's see what they had. Man, look at that helmet. Sweet. Let's get that sentry bot helmet. What do you got? I'm not worried about picking up a bunch of loot right now. Oh, yeah. That's what I've been looking for. One of them iBot helmets. Yeah, let's take that. Now we got a couple different helmets. Sweet. Yeah, I guess after a certain point, the... oh, man, they were brawling back here. After a certain point, the DLC just goes ahead and kicks off without you going and doing the little fight. Guy had all the drugs. So now we got the robots roaming around. We're gonna have to deal with them, rust devils and all that good stuff. Man, it's going down somewhere. I ain't worried about all this crap, man. I'm trying to go to mass fusion. All right, before we go off in here, though, we should wear one of our new crazy helmets. They probably ain't as good as what we got, but... yeah, it's only 8 and 5. What's a century bot helmet? 10 and 5? The one we got is 16 and 16, though. I don't care. Let's wear the iBot head. Yeah, check us out now. Oh, yeah, that's awesome. Yeah, we're going to wear that for a little bit. Let's get off in here. All right, what we got? Let's go ahead and get rid of that turret. Nice. Gunner's off in here. That dude's running towards me. Oh, turret. Let's go ahead and take that out, too. You're going down. Shit. Nice. Get him, Deacon. Get out here, chump. Oh, we're about out of ammo for this thing. Let's switch to something else. Got plenty for the Relentless 10. Skitter. What are you throwing? Aw, man. That ain't good enough. Let's get her in the head with a critical. Right in your face. Oh. Where you going? We hidden? Anybody else want to mess around? Let's see what they had. This guy just had the... yeah, he had the baton and stuff. What do these turrets have? Oh yeah, 10 millimeter. Yeah, they got some good stuff you can pick up, but like I said, I ain't really worried about picking up a bunch of junk right now. I don't want to get over capacity because I don't feel like going back to a settlement for the moment. So we're just going to pick up the choice stuff. Try to move around here. Uh-oh. Who's seeing me? Oh, we got a gunner up there, huh? What are you doing? Get down. Spraying all over. All right, now let me go back down here. I'm trying to find stuff to unlock. Hey, here we go. Let's unlock this.
Got it.
There we go. You like it, Deacon? Yeah. Good job. Gotta get you the hell out of here. What we got? Some drugs. We'll take that. What else is in here? There's some loot. Let's see. I'm taking some adhesive. Take that duct tape. Lantern. It's too heavy to carry around. I don't care. Got some Braxo, fiberglass, and blowtorch for some oil and steel. Eh, we ain't worried about that right now. The only thing I can think of we really need is screws. So we'll try to pick up some stuff with screws. Oh, we got some bed right there. Get us a nap. Bunch of junk. What you got? Some good stuff. Man, I need an assault. An auto assault rifle. Come on now. Tablespoon. Don't need that crap. What's that? Alright, don't need the flip lighter. I mean, I could take all this stuff, but I don't want to get over capacity. So, let's get a nap real quick. Alright, let's move on up. Huh. Got us some experience from disarming that, but still there. Ain't even making no noise anymore. What we got around here? Anything in there? Nope. Can I hack that? Nope. I ain't worried about it. If I can't hack it, I ain't worried about it. Trying to get Deacon to like stuff. Don't care what happened in Mass Fusion. Get some new cola. It's back here. Oh man, we got a legendary up in there. Can I get him out? Can I hack this? Oh damn, it's advanced. Well, hell. Can't kill us a legendary. Fine, be that way. Take some wonder glue.
You're really thorough.
I ain't worried about that loot. Yeah, that elevator right there, that'll take you all the way to the top when you want to do that later mission. We ain't worried about it though. We're trying to get us a strength bobblehead. Let's move on up. What's he have? Oh, got us a trap there, huh?
What?
Oh shit. Where you going, man? Get in there on him.
Get some.
Oh shit. Get back, chump. Oh shit, somebody shoot me from the side there. Let's get up here. Get back. Man, what the hell is happening to you, Deacon? Make some of the dumbest noises. Where you at over here? Oh shit. Oh shit. Rocket launcher. Oh damn. Oh man. Where's he at? Come on, critical, critical. Oh, that didn't kill him. Oh no. Oh shit. Holy crap. Man, that dude wasn't playing. I seen this locked door though, yeah. About to open this door up real quick.
Sweet.
There we go. You like it, Deacon? Yeah. Keep liking stuff, man. What's in this? Bobby pins? I'll take them. Some duct tape. Some more duct tape. We got all the adhesive. What else y'all got around here? Don't need no rib cage, man. Get out of here with that. Some bullets. Hey, got some more bullets down here. Some shotgun shells. We'll take that. Nobody else out here? Nobody coming to pick up the missile launcher? Hope not. Looking alright for now. Aluminum can. We ain't worried about that aluminum right now. Man, that was a quiet barrel. Can I pick it up? No. Damn it. Oh well. I was just gonna use it up while we were in here anyway. I don't need it. Get out of here with that crap. Yep, that was him. Missiles and everything. Oh, we got a trap on this door, huh? Can I get that off of there? Yeah. Disarm that crap. Uh-huh, it's gonna try to hide this toy truck from me, huh? Ain't having it. We'll get that toy truck, it's got some screws in it. Anything else? Not worried about it, let's move. What's in here? Wrench? Don't care. Alright. Switch to our gauntlet. Let's get some gauntlet on somebody. Hey, there's a fan. Let's pick that up, it's got some screws in it. Hey, technical documents. Yeah, we want those. Those are worth 25 caps over at the old Pribbin. We want all the technical documents we can find. Don't care about no fuse, no dog tags. Get out of here. Oh, somebody sees me. Dude across the way. Ain't. Hack that. Ain't worried about it. What was that? Oh, Mentats? I'll take that. Alright, let's move on. Where'd that dude go? Oh, we got some folks what? In here. Hey, how y'all doing? Oh, slice them up. Get out of here. Chop your head off.
What'd you have?
Useful things? You?
Nothing. Get out of here with that. Hey. Where'd you go? Back here? Where'd you go? Oh, up top. Oh shit, there's a guy. Look at me blitzing on him. Get out of here. Blitz all in your face.
I want this one, kid.
Where was that when it was on top? See if I can blitz up on him.
This is only gonna end with May.
Where you at? Oh shit, no, I can't. You coming down? Get out of here. Man, Deacon, you went down? What the hell was that all about? Alright, now I'm bullshitting over here. Let me switch. Oh shit! Get off me. About to die over here. Let me heal up. Take a flight. Deacon, man, get up. You that bullshitting over here.
Better. Thanks, pal.
Alright, give me a perk. Bullshitting on us. Alright, what do we got in here? I need to take something else to heal while we're gonna look around real quick. See some mud chop. Nah, that'll be good enough. What we got? Oh, we got something to unlock right there. What else is in here? Yeah, let me search these little desks while we're before we unlock that. 45 rounds. Or some more technical documents, man. That's what I need. Now I don't need a fort. Yeah, let's take that fan. Get some more screws. Nah, we don't need none of this crap. Come on now. Technical documents. Oh well. Let's unlock this real quick.
Yes.
There we go. Bunch of crap. Deacon, you like that? Hell yes. Keep on liking stuff, man. What we got in here? Some duct tape, I'll take it. Ain't worried about that plastic and acid. What you got? Nothing. Bunch of other loot I don't care about. Alright, let's move on up. Let's get back to death clawing.
Huh?
Got some folks in there, huh? Let's go this way. I don't need a vase. This way around, huh? Where'd he go? Look at that. All the blitz distance. Get out of here. OP! Blitzing with the OP. It's just messed up, man. It's killing everybody. Not even giving them a chance. Where's this caution? Where was it? That's a gold watch there. I ain't worried about that.
What?
Uh-oh. Look at me, man. Get out of here, chump. Snuck right up on you. Oh, wait. What's over here? Oh, yeah. That's where I came in. What am I doing? Hey, some 10 millimeter rounds up in the garbage can. Who threw that away? A caution, huh? Where are they at? I know this is the level we're supposed to be at. Uh-oh. It's the power armor guy right over there. Let's see if we can sneak up on him. Anything over here? No, I don't, man. Except this power armor dude back here. We're gonna sneak right up on him, though. Sneaking, sneaking. Get him! Bam! Critical! Get out of here, bitch! Uh-oh. That didn't get him. Get him with another attack. There we go. Get back, man. Whoop your ass. Oh, shit. Oh, get out of the way, Deacon.
Holy shit!
Legs hit.
That almost got us, man. He got a little 38 combat rifle. That ain't auto though. Get out of here. He had some T-45. I ain't worried about that crap either. What you got in here? Some ammo I can sell. Got some bottle caps and some other crap. We can take us a nap. Hey, is mini nuke? Can we take it? Yeah, we can take it. I don't know why I care about taking the mini nuke so highly. I don't even take a fat man around with me because it weighs so much. And that's about the only reason to have it, except for selling the mini nukes. They sell for a decent bit. Oh well, let's get a nap real quick. All right, let's go right over here. See that right there? That's strength bobble. Yeah. So what you gotta do is go right over here and jump up on the balcony area. Don't fall down. It's high up. See that? Snatch up a strength bobble. Look at that. Bam. Now we got all the strength. Let's take it. Though getting stout up in here. Let's see what our strength is now. 13. Check it out. Badass. Alright then. Well, cleared out mass fusion. So, let's see. What do we want to do now? I think what we're going to do is we're going to go over to... We're going to do the quarter mastery and go over to the Vault Tech place, which is right there. So we'll jump over there and do that. Alright, so this is the Vault Tech headquarters right here. It's kind of in between all these little buildings here. Entrance kind of hidden away. Let's pop off in there. Anybody in here? Knock, knock. Huh. What we got on this lower level? Oh shit, ghouls. Get out of here, chump. Oh man, it jumped me on the other side of the thing. Oh shit! Freak me out. Get out of here, chump. Got some bottle caps on them, huh? Trying to get Deacon out of here. And this place is not helping at all. Oh, we got some ghouls, huh? Where the legendary at? Attack these dudes off real quick. Get out of here. Just getting in my way. All these ghouls got bottle caps on them. Look at them. Hey, some viable blood sample. We need that. Get us some bottle caps. What's back here? Some more ghouls? Where you at, bitch? Ooh, legendary. Let's go. Get out of here, chump. You know I ain't having it. Anybody else? What you got? Assassin's missile launcher. 50% damage against humans. That's the party starter. Yep. That's exactly what the party starter is that Assaultron sells over in Good Neighbor. Guess we'll take it. It's going to make me over capacity, though. Damn it. All right, not much upstairs except those ghouls and some loot. Nothing special. We're going to jet down this elevator now. We got out here. Where y'all at? I know there's got to be something up in here. Some more ghouls. Yeah. Oh, another legendary. Hell yeah. Let's get him. Get back, bitch. Level 38. What you got? Exterminator. Yeah, my lurks and bugs. It ain't that good. We'll take it, but nothing special. If you know you're going to go deal with some Meyer lurks or bugs, you can get it. Jump through here. Get out of here, man. Got him a lighter. We ain't worried about that. What else y'all got down here? Anybody in the bathroom? Mini nuke in the toilet. Yeah, we ain't gonna pick that up. We ain't got room for it. That goes outside. Another desk fan, huh? We got too many of those, man. Get out of here. Alright, there's the thing we need for Scribe Halen. So take that. We ain't gonna go take it to her right this second, though. We got Deacon with us. Let's take up these ammos, though. And all kinds of good stuff. Powerful combat shotgun. Pipe pistol. And we're gonna leave that stuff. Let me see my capacity. Yeah, we can only carry 2 more pounds. Alright. Well, that's about it off in here, it looks like. Can I hack this? Yeah, I can hack something. Alright, let me hack it real quick. There we go, got it hacked. And Deacon idolizes us. Hell yes. Alright, let's open this remote door. What does this stuff say? A bunch? Yeah, we ain't worried about this crap. Don't care what y'all said. Deacon idolizes us. Hey, man. Talk to me.
Hey.
What's... Hey. I got something important to say.
Yeah,
say
it.
I really appreciate you putting up with my bullshit. Truth is, it's been a long time since I've had a... friend. I'm a liar. Everyone knows it. I make no secret of it. Because the truth is, I'm a fraud to my core. When I was young, a hell of a long time ago, I was, well, scum. I was a bigot. A very violent bigot.
You're lying.
You trying to sell me another of your lies? Really?
Just hear me out. Make your judgments then. I ran with a gang in University Point. We called ourselves the UP Death Claws. For kicks, we'd terrorize anyone we thought was a simp. We kept egging each other on. Started with some property damage, graduated to some beatdowns. Then, inevitably, a lynching. The Claws' leader was convinced we'd finally found and killed the simp. Looking back, I'm not so sure.
Why are you telling me this? What game are you playing?
It's called a confession. Good for the soul or something. So I turned my back on my brothers. Broke all contact. Time passed, I became a farmer, if you can believe that. Then, one day I found someone. She saw something in me I didn't know was there. Barbara, well, she was... she just was.
let's see. I'm gonna just ask the question.
What was she like?
She had a smile like on those old magazine covers. Her eyes... We were trying for kids. Eking out a living. Then one day... It turns out my Barbara... She was a sin.
Dun she dun dun!
I certainly didn't. I don't know how the Death Claws found out, but... There was blood.
Sounds like karma sucker punched you.
That she most certainly did. I don't remember much clearly after that. I know I killed most of the Claws. I must have made a big impression. The railroad contacted me, figuring I'd be sympathetic, seeing that I lost my wife. And, well, what I did afterwards...
Keep trying to make him say he's lying.
Is this the part where you admit it's a lie? And try teaching some stupid lesson.
I deserve that, but no. That's the end of the story. I don't even know why I lie anymore. But I can't tell the truth. Everyone, Tom, Dez, you, even that asshole Carrington, they deserve to be on the railroad. I don't. I'm everything wrong with this whole fucking Commonwealth. You're the only friend I got. I don't deserve you being okay with this.
Aw, boo-hoo.
But I figured you should know.
I'm gonna just press square.
That's a lot to process.
I can imagine. Listen, you must be wondering, hey, is Deacon messing with my head? Again?
I'm wondering when you're gonna give me your perk, man. Shut up.
Else, know that you're my friend. Maybe my only. Good talk.
Yeah, finally got it. Cloak and dagger. Sweet. Now we can get rid of your bitch ass. I'm about tired of you, man. All right, check it out, the cloak and dagger. There we go. You receive plus 40% stealth boy duration and deals 20% more sneak attack damage. Hail to the yeah. All right, let's get out of here and kick his ass to the curb. I guess we unlock this. Yeah, let's go. All right, we're outside now. Let's boot his ass. Get the hell out of here, chump.
Hey, what is it?
Hi.
If it isn't the railroad's secret weapon, what you need?
Get out of here.
Time for you to go.
Another time, then.
No, not another time. Get your ass over to the station. Chill over there with all the rest of the bitches. Go. Go on and get. Get. All right. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to just move back to Hangman's Alley. It's not too far away. Nothing's going to be in our way. It shouldn't be anyway. Maybe an enemy or two. All right. We dumped our stuff and got us a save. Now we're going to run down over here to the police station and turn in this mission to Scribe Halen. Get us some mission experience. Halen, where you at? There she is.
You ever want to get on my good side? You get your ass out there pronto and clear that location.
Man, you better shut your mouth talking to me.
Here it is.
Good work. Here's a little something for the Commonwealth. Won't be running out of tech anytime soon. Report back to me when you're ready to head out again.
Give me some.
That's what I like to hear. Here's the location. Get on it.
What are you doing standing around here? You have your orders.
There we go. Got some expires. Where's this next one going to be? Yeah, we got the other mission, too, for helping both of them with the first mission you do for them. Nice. All right, tell me where the other mission is. Haptic Drive. Oh, cool, at Hubris Comics, huh? Well, that's right over here. And we haven't visited that place yet. I know it's got a Gregneck comic book up in it, too. So we'll have to visit that sooner or later. We ain't gonna do it right now, though. Or are we? Screw it. Yeah, let's go do it. All right, here's Huber's Comics. It's right down from Swan's Pond. That's right. That's Swan's Pond right down there. And it's the route I usually travel pretty good bit. Library's right over there. You can get to Good Neighbor down there. Hangman's Alley that way. It's just a good route. I just hadn't went off in here yet, but now we're going to do it. Let's go. It's a bunch of ghouls off in here, and I'm going to go crazy on them with the 10mm. We got a bunch of bullets for it. All right, ghouls, let's do this. Get out of here. Yeah, we got them everywhere. Get out of here, chump. I'm going to blast them all down. Come on. Where y'all at? Get out of here, punk. Oh man, he almost got me. What are you doing, man? Look at him, he's chilling up there. Busting a move on us. Alright, where y'all at? Can't be looking at this guy. I'm gonna get eat up. I hear you. What's he got? Oh man. He's upstairs, huh? Come on in. Can't even get nothing from that guy. Man, we got the meat dancing around here. Look at that. Everything freaking out over here in the comic store. Oh man, get that out of my face. He won't give me nothing though. Got a fuse, whatever. We'll take it. Start grabbing up some loot. We're just gonna run back to Hangman's Alley after this. Just wanted to get something else in on this video. Come on, buddy. Where you at? Hey. Where you going, man? I ain't chasing you. Okay, maybe I am. Come on now. Missing all over the place. Come on. Let's get him. Yeah. Tow him up. Got some idiot off of him. Got some pre-war money here. Some ceramic. Here's your magazine right here. The old Unstoppables. They own me. I'm still in danger. We get the Hubris Comic storage key, or storeroom key. Grab that up. Nice. All right, get our Unstoppables. Permanently gain 1% chance to avoid all damage from an attack. It's good stuff. I think there's 5 in the game, so you can get a total of 5% chance to dodge anything. It's pretty cool. This is advanced. That's where you get the Gragnac axe. Pretty sure it's in there. But we ain't worried about it. Oh, advanced. Ain't worried about advanced. What we got back here? This is the storage room. Some duct tape. Some other crap. Some plastic and metal. Get some adhesive off that duct tape. Alright, let's continue on up here. Can't sit at the entrance all day. Ready for the next wave. Where y'all at? Ooh, legendary. Let's critical him in the head. Get him. Missing all over the place, man. Come on. There we go. Where all at? I hear you. Let's get him. Get back, chump. Uh-huh, you thought y'all was gonna ambush me, didn't you? Get out of here. Both of you. Get down. 2mm ain't playing? Oh, shit. What is that? Upstairs? In here? We gotta see what's on this legendary first, man. We ain't studying them. Oh, I hear a roach. Where's the roach at? Give my legendary. Fortifying metal. Strength and endurance, huh? It's a right arm. I don't think we can put that on our right arm. It ain't that great. And let's see. I think we got our martyrs on our right arm. Yep. That legendary slow time's just too good. It's decent, though. It is decent. The strength and endurance is really good. And you could upgrade it better. But, martyrs. If we get another martyrs piece, we might put that on. Where the damn roach at, man? I hear him all up in my ear. Let's go back here. Maybe he's back here. No? Baseball bat, don't need that. Some cork and leather, I think. Or cloth, maybe. In that baseball. Got the old silver shroud photo. What you got? Mole rat teeth? Whatever, we'll take it. Just take up all this junk. I'm cool with it. What's in this little room? Oh yeah, this is stairs. Let's search up this floor right quick though. Ooh, technical documents. Yes. Even more caps. Where y'all at back here? I see you. Where you get, what's your buddy? Y'all the same? Get out of here, chump. Uh-huh. Got mowed down. Y'all thought I was playing. Got the office key, huh? Take that junk. Old manager's terminal. We ain't worried about that. Let's get back here with the officer's key. Or the office key. Just where that damn... Hey, there's some keys right there. Oh, that's office keys too. Some junk around here. That just loops us around, man. I gotta get upstairs and kill that damn roach. Man, he's annoying the shit out of me. Where he at? Ooh, legendary. Let's get him with the shotgun. Hey, buddy. Get off me, chump. Yeah, that's right. Oh, shit. I backed out of it. Get off me. I seen you with your viable blood samples. Give me that. This one, too. Yeah, man. All the caps. It's a gold mine up in here. Cap mine. We got another missile launcher? Still in danger, man. I don't know where he's at. I don't think we can pick up this missile launcher. If costs 25% less action points. I guess you can get more VATS missiles out. Not really that great. Let's see if we can carry it. Damn, carrying too much. Where's another enemy at? Y'all off in here? Let's see if we can get an enemy. This might be a bad idea. We're trying it anyway. I don't care. Where's it at? Where y'all at? Anybody? Knock, knock. In here? Oh, they're going to be right in my face, aren't they? There's that roach. Damn roach. Get out of here, roach. Oh yeah, now we can move. All right, yeah, what we need to do is we'll save this. Save it for our good buddy, the glowing one that's upstairs. Let's open up this. There's a little bit of loot off in here. We need those. Take a grenade. We're not gonna pick up, well, we'll pick that up. We ain't gonna worry about picking up that weapon though. Man, we need some bottles to get us some more purified water. Hopefully, we won't get over capacity. Got us a silver shroud script here. That's not a holotape you can listen to, though. It's just a script for the silver shroud movie that they were filming upstairs. So we ain't worried about it. Give it a mint tag. Some more Brahmin meat. Damn it. All right. Drop that stuff and move on. Gotta get upstairs. All right, we got the glowing one up here, and there's some other guys too. I'm gonna go ahead and switch to our missile launcher and see what happens. He's right behind there. See him? See, we got some more floppers on us too. I gotta figure out a way to get in there on him without him getting out on us. Right there. That'll hit him a little bit. All right, now let's switch, get on him. And did a decent bit to him. Get out of here, chump. There's a couple more that's gonna come out of this door. Yeah, see them? Where y'all at? No. Ah, oh, God, too much stuff going on. Trying to jump out of vats all crazy like. Just kill the people. Oh shit, there he is. Man, snuck up on me, scared the hell out of me. Critical. Get off me, man. Giving me all illnesses and stuff. Hey, we got us some idiot off of him, though. I'm take all this stuff. Why not? Hell yeah. Dealt with these fools. Alright. Some old loot back here. What was that? Yeah, more technical documents. Man, this place is giving us all kinds of caps. What y'all got? Oh, even more. Damn, hell yeah, man. 25 apiece, man. We racking up. Take it all, whatever. Oh, yeah, we're close to capacity, though. We should probably chill out with that. Because we got to pick up the Silver Shroud costume. Bam. I'm not really that worried about doing the Silver Shroud missions. But we can go turn them in to the guy and get them out of our inventory, because they weigh something and you can't put them in your item box or your workshop. Item box. Been playing too much Resident Evil 7. Yeah, you can put them in your workshop.
Nice.
Or you can't put them in a workshop. I'm all confused, man. All right, we got our silver machine gun prop too. Yeah, he's going to pay us for all that stuff though. Let's see what else we can grab. Whatever, good enough. Alright, where's my grag neck at? I know it's around here somewhere. Here's the costume, too.
Bingo.
Increases wearer's strength and melee damage. I don't think it messes with your unarmed, but it does give you a strength boost. I don't think I'm going to wear it, though. It makes it where you can't use a chest piece and stuff like that. We'll take it, whatever. Aw, man. Damn. Over-encumbered again. I don't need any more of this crap. Nah, we good. Wait, kind of glasses are those? Oh, yeah, this is a black rim. We ain't worried about that. All right, let's drop something. You know, if I ain't going to wear the Gragnac costume, I should just leave it. Yeah, screw it. We're just going to leave it. We ain't worried about it. What's this guy have? Bottle caps, eh? All right, let's get the haptic drive. Ah, oh, damn it. Ugh. Too much stuff. We don't need any of that. Let's open this up. I think this is where our Gragnac is. No. This is the awesome, astounding, or astoundingly awesome tales.
There we go.
Bam. Some crap we didn't need. We'll take it. Old alien blaster hop up. Where's the Gragnac, man? I know it's in here. Oh, what we got back here? Something unlocked? All right, let me dump some stuff and unlock that. Hell yeah, that thing has some great mentats in it. Oh yeah, we can take the pre-war money. It doesn't weigh anything. And great mentats makes you have +5 charisma and makes buying and selling better. I went ahead and just dumped off this missile launcher. We got the other one and we really don't care about that one. Weighs too much, man. All right, let me find this Gragnac real quick. Well, guys, I was mistaken. There isn't a Gragnac comic book in here. It's just the equipment, the axe and the suit. And there's a safe right back here that you can use the storeroom key on, and it just had some stuff in it, some regular safe stuff. And check this out. Got us some antibiotics. Check that out. Look at that. 3 of them. Man, racking up now. All the ones from the beginning of the game. All right. So I guess that's all from in here in old Hubris Comics. We looted the place up. So let's head back. Where you at, Haley? We're gonna turn this thing in.
Scribe.
Good. You're back. Hope that means you recovered the tech.
Yeah, I got you.
Here it is.
Good job. Hope it didn't give you any trouble. Here, the Commonwealth won't be running out of tech anytime soon. Let me know if you're anxious to get back out there.
Yeah, what you got?
Great. You've got the area on your map. So move it.
All right, got us some more experience from that one. Where's this next one at? I just want to see before we wrap this thing up. Where's it at? University Point, huh? I'm not going to go do it, but it's right down here. And we'll be moving towards the castle at some point to go do that mission. So we'll probably journey over that way once we get over there. All right. That's going to wrap this video up. On the next one, the long-awaited time has come. We are going cannibal. That's right. So on the next one, we're going to go cannibal, and we're going to go get our buddy who likes being a cannibal. Oh, strong. So that's what we're going to do. If you like this video, like and subscribe, and I'll see you next time.